What is up, my favorite people? Welcome back. If you haven't watched my first video, go watch that one before you watch this one. It only makes sense to watch the first one before you watch the second one. Just go do that, then come back to this video. Now, if you have watched the first one, I love you. High five right here. For today's video, I'm gonna be vlogging my life and I'm gonna bring you guys with me and it's gonna be great. So let's go.
Someone please call an ambulance. Oh, shit.
All right, so first off, we're heading back to my house. I'm gonna get ready because our school actually made it to the championship game. And so what that means is we gotta get lit. We gotta get hyped tonight. You, me, all the fans, everybody's gotta go crazy. We have to cheer our team to victory. I mean it, guys. This is big for my school. So if it's big for my school, it's gotta be big for you. So yeah, we're going back to my house. We're going to get ready and I'll see you guys then.
Well, what's up, Buster? How was your day? Just kidding, we don't have time for that. Let's go.
Oh, I'm kidding, Buster. I hope your day was good, buddy.
All right, let's go. It's game day. Okay. Sorry, I don't even think I told you guys what our school's going to the championship for. We're going for volleyball, boys volleyball. So yeah, that's why we're going. I'm sorry I didn't tell you that in the first place. I should have told you. I can't be wearing this because first of all, this is the other school's colors, yellow. We can't be doing that. I'll probably get jumped by my school if I wore yellow to the game. So we gotta change. Let's just do that now. All right, that was quick, fairly easy.
All right, so I think we're good. I'm all dressed. We could go to the game now, I guess. Let's go get hype. Let's do this. Valley Championships volleyball, we had to support the boys, you know what we doing. Baby, could you? I got too much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sailing right now. I got too much on my mind right now. Tell the hero Dale, get my baby 30,000. Back at the house, just got back from the game. That was a crazy game. I mean it. You guys saw the energy. Everybody was screaming. We were getting in fights with the other school student section. Like, it was crazy. We actually didn't come out with the victory. It's fine. You win some, you lose some. We can't always come out on top. I cheered my lungs out, so I'm about to go to bed. We got a lot of stuff planned for tomorrow. We might go to Walmart. I saw some really funny pranks that I want to do. We'll see how that goes. But for now, I'm going to get a good night's rest because I want to have some energy tomorrow. So I'm going to sleep. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Deuces. What's up, guys? I'm here with Max Bernal, Slime God Aeon, famous on TikTok. We got two TikTok legends here. Follow my boy on TikTok.
Slime God Aeon.
I'm here with Jay Seal. Can't forget the boy. Today, we're going to be selling a little pot. So let's get to it. We're too broke to afford a wire. So this is what we're resorting to right now.
Guys, excuse me.
Yeah.
I just wanted to know if you guys wanted to buy like a little bit of pot.
Good.
No?
No, it's okay.
Not even like if you're starting a garden or anything?
Oh my gosh.
No.
So I'm not supposed to be doing this, but I was wondering if you guys wanted to buy some pot, a little pot.
No,
not even if you wanted to like start a garden or something.
No.
You don't want a little pot?
No.
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 All right.
Little pot. Oh.
I'm just trying to get rid of this pot.
That's a good one.
No. All right.
You got the audio right there.
No, I got a heart condition, so.
Oh, really?
I like your grill, though.
Yeah,
that, hey, that's,
yeah,
I like
it,
that.
Yeah.
So, no pot.
Daddy.
We might need you, though. You're,
yeah.
You're dipping, I mean.
It all depends, like, if you guys do professional work, though, because I'm a professional.
Oh, we're on, like,
we have 60K and 40K.
60K, 40K, oh, okay, that's good. That's like, the little, like, basic shit. Like,
but the only one part
know,
that you may not.
We're professionals.
Like, yeah.
You feel me? Like, yeah. That's not even my role. My role is, like, to make music,
okay.
DJ, or rap.
Yeah. You know, you won't spit like, bars for me right now, though. Like, that's not
well,
your thing.
Of course I'm not going to spit bars because nothing's free.
Nah,
huh? Are you trying to be the next Melly?
I'm trying to be the next hey. Sean Stacks.
Oh,
that's
what's going on with Sean Stacks Music. Follow me right now. Sean Stacks Music on IG. DJ Stacks Music on IG and all that.
Hey,
IG,
we got
music,
you.
Music, Spotify, we everywhere.
He doesn't give out free verses, though, so you got to go.
Nah,
you got to go pay for that.
You got to go listen to me. You know,
all right, that's my man. That's my man. Right there.
Yeah, sure.
All right, we'll
hey,
see you later, Sean Stacks.
My boys right here. Hey, y'all stay cool.
Excuse me, can you mic my little sister over here? Her name's LaDeja.
LaDeja?
Just tell her to...
Attention customers, can you get LaDeja?
Say Carlo, her older brother's wanting her. LaDeja, your older brother DeCarlo wants you in tech. Come here now or you're gonna get a spanking.
LaDeja! Get over here now or I'm spanking you!
Dude, you actually went on the
mic. He was on the mic.
Max from Chipotle, just looking nice. Are you on break right now, bro?
Yeah, I am. I'm about to go get some chips, maybe.
Yeah.
No, haven't had lunch today.
Oh, I know everyone is working. No. That's my boy, Esteban. I mean, go up to the guy in the green room, like, what's up, Esteban? Act like you know him.
You don't remember me? I'm Jacob.
No.
He doesn't even have a name tag.
There is no name
tags. Hey guys, how's everything today?
Good, thank you.
Good? Yeah, I'm from the Sierra Vista location. I heard the staff here is pretty weak, so I came to help him out a little bit. Yeah, I had to come help him out a little bit. So everything's cool, everything's good?
Yeah.
Any complaints, nothing?
Nothing.
They're used to that.
It's kind of a problem. We were going to go over there, but you guys were too busy right now.
Oh yeah, we get that a lot. The staff's better. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, I had to come over here, kind of bummed out about it. Really like my folks over there, you know what I mean? Like these guys, losers.
What's up, man?
Everything good?
Yeah.
Everything good? We're good?
You're asking me?
Yeah, everything good? We're good over here? I just want to make sure. Hey, I'm about to leave. You think I can get a bag of chips?
I don't know.
You think the boss get mad? You think the boss get mad? Like not even the little one right there? I packed that bag myself. No? It's pretty busy.
Let me see if we can get you. Excuse me,
you know what? It's okay. If you don't want me here, it's okay.
Got you, bro.
It's okay.
I didn't want to work here anyway.
Screw this place!
I'm working at Blaze!
Oh, shit. What's up, dog?
Love the fans.
Yeah.
Subscribe.
Oh, YouTube?
Subscribe.
Yes.
You got us.
Running from the cops. Gotta keep my gap. When I see them.
Alright, that's the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, leave a big thumbs up. If you hated it, absolutely despised it, didn't even want to watch it, comment down below. Tell us how much you hated it. We love all feedback. Any words of wisdom for the day?
As you guys know, school's coming to an end and it's about to be summer, right? So I suggest you guys stay away from the jewels. Jewels are for fools. Focus on school.
Is that really the advice you had?
Yes, it actually is the best advice I can give. Do you want your viewers to be drug
that
addicts?
That was stupid.
Really, bro? Maybe get on my face, bro. Not right now!
Running from the cops. Gotta keep my gap. When I see them.